One of the most important aspects of being a Christian is engaging in the corporal works of mercy. Jesus makes it a sort of litmus test, an entrance exam into heaven, to show whether or not we've truly embodied his teachings. Do we care for the poor? Do we feed the hungry? Give drink to the thirsty? Visit the imprisoned? This is what he says in the Gospel of Matthew is what matters most to him. And then so it should matter a lot to us. Of course, in this time of quarantine, it can be very difficult to actually engage in those things when we're forced to stay at home. How do we care for the poor when we're separated from the poor? This is definitely a challenge, but it doesn't mean that we're off the hook. In this time, I think it's important to remember that even though we're physically apart, we are spiritually of one communion, the body of Christ always together, and so there's always opportunity for prayer. Remember those who go without in your prayer so that it may transform your needs and desires. But I think it's also a time for us to become more informed of the things that we were blind to before. We have so much time now to watch documentaries, to read books, to inform ourselves of the local and national politics that affect the people around us. What is it that we are blind to? What is it that we need to change about our lives? Now, even though we may not be able to directly help the poor, we can inform ourselves, which will help them in the long run.